We only have 11 cases, and they're all getting better.
It meant a road trip to check and see if the president had any idea what was really going on in America